my favorite midnight snack would definitely have to be dark chocolate. I actually pop it into the freezer, and then whenever I feel like a piece, I just, you know, pull open the drawer and crack off a piece. It's really yummy. If I could live in a movie, it would have to be Harry Potter. I've loved Harry Potter since I was a young little girl, and imagine they put the sorting hat on and it just goes Gryffindor. Yeah, silly, I know. My favorite celebrity crush, who can deny the baby face of Chad Leclerc? usually grilled, except halloumi cheese. That's most definitely fried. When it's all stringy and cheesy, no one can deny that. It's absolutely delicious. And then my secret talent, I used to be a rhythmic gymnast when I was younger, and I can actually do the splits and twirls and things like that. And that's me now.